Hey, so I'm just gonna do a reaction to this little Kevin and Barracuda cartoon. No, I've definitely heard this interlude before, but I'm excited to see what the visual looks like.
Pete, before we start, can you just give me some beep boops? Beep boop boop.
Beep boop boop, beep boop boop boop, beep boop boop.
What's your alien name?
Roger. No, I'm gonna be Kevin, dude. I wanna be Kevin the alien.
And I think it's so important that if you're a person who like does psychedelics, or even if you just like smoke weed, having a friend who you can just like communicate with in that state of mind is really helpful. Because I definitely have friends like this where you can just like call them and do some random shit, and they'll just be cool with it.
Why was mine such a bad name? Mine was Barracuda.
Kevin and Barracuda, dude.
I'm like coming down off mushrooms, by the way.
Oh, that's great.
We can hear this water running. Hold on. Is that water still on?
That's not me.
No, it's not.
Whoa!
Did you meet both aliens?
You want me both alien?
Just say, you know what place blows? Earth.
I agree. You know what place blows? Earth. I agree. Grab the sack. Let's go to Mars.
I'm like 80% sure this is exactly how Elon Musk came up with the idea to go to Mars. 80% sure.
We're such losers. That's why we gotta leave Earth, man. Don't forget, bring the weed.
And I love how it's shown on like one of those old like boxy TVs, because it really does feel like you're just watching a shitty cartoon, which is a fun time. There's nothing wrong with a good shitty cartoon.